WTMJ4.
This is breaking news now on your side.
That breaking news now, a car fire on I-94 in Kenosha County. The two right lanes of 94 westbound closed. No word yet if anyone is hurt or how this fire started. Caitlin Morrell will have other traffic updates and keep us posted on this coming up on Live at Daybreak. Good morning, everybody. Welcome. I'm